Living a simpler life often starts with adjusting some daily habits, but for others, it can also mean swapping a big, cluttered house for the pared-down joys of a tiny house, treehouse, or for water lovers, a houseboat. While we've seen some rather pricey-looking modern and minimalist versions of waterbound homes, designer Michael Weeks has created a geodesic version that costs less than $2,000 to build,